No issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Good. Good job. Nice overtake. No tyre concerns at the moment. Just focus on the driving. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. We're leading our teammate by 3.2 seconds. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Go, go, go. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. The gap to the car ahead is 13.4 seconds. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Esteban's in for his stop. Thank you. Ricciardo is the fastest man on the track at the moment. Gap to car in front is 2.5 seconds. This pace is strong, but be aware your tyres need to go the distance. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, gap ahead is 4.6 seconds. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. This is your final lap of the race. Gap to teammate behind is 11.6 seconds. Green flag. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
So Mercedes have won it, and what a great race it was. Talk to me, Ant. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
It's got to be Lando Norris, hasn't it? Smooth.
Goed werk geleverd vandaag. Wat vind jij ervan? Het leek alsof je de absolute controle had over je...
Je team heeft op dit circuit fantastisch werk geleverd vergeleken met vorig seizoen. Is dat iets waarop jij je gericht hebt?
Bedankt voor je tijd.
Onze nieuwe onderdelen zijn zonder problemen voltooid. Ze komen voor het volgende. Bedankt voor het aanpakken daarvan. Goed, we krijgen nieuwe onderdelen uit het productieproces. We hebben ze voor de volgende Grand Prix.